Now, keeping you and your family safe. This is Two Works For You weather, certified most accurate.
All right, George, back now. We've been waiting on this rain all morning, it seems like. You've been calling it the blob of rain, and it's a very slow-moving blob, right?
And, Dina, you were talking about you had some friends in Oklahoma City, so how do we know it's going to rain here in Tulsa?
Well, they posted some pictures on Facebook, of course, and it was raining. So I told George, it's raining in Oklahoma City, just in case you didn't know.
So this is how we know it's going to rain here in Tulsa, right?
That's the official way to find out.
That works sometimes.
I think we're in trouble.
Let's check on what we have as far as the severe weather threat for today. As you can see by this map for Tulsa, it's minimal. Best chance for stronger storms will be to our south, closer toward the Red River and into Texas, and that's where temperatures are warmer. We could see a few severe thunderstorm warnings that direction. There is a severe thunderstorm watch in effect for southeastern Oklahoma, not the Tulsa area, but southern Oklahoma could see some strong storms. As far as what's going on right now, Viper 2 HD shows we have advancing areas of rain moving in from the southwest. Right now, out toward Creek County near Bristow and Drumright, we're seeing some light rain trying to move on in. Heavier rain out toward Stillwater. Quick look at far eastern Oklahoma, tracking an area of rain which is leaving the state near Salisaw, moving into the Fort Smith area. Going to zoom down to this rain located due south of Tulsa. We're looking along Interstate 40. Rain is falling near Henrietta. Light rain near Mulgee and Highway 75, but the bigger batch of rain, this is what will be moving toward Tulsa during the next few hours. The rain extends from Oklahoma City to the Norman area, Guthrie, also down toward Pauls Valley, so increasing thunderstorms as we move into this afternoon. Bottom line, it is gonna rain. Rain finally trying to move on in. Now with the clouds around, temperatures have been nice today. Upper 60s at noon and our high today, a lot cooler than we have been, only reaching into the mid-70s. Before lunchtime, we're at 68 degrees with an east breeze at 12 miles per hour. Cloudy skies, upper 60s and 70s across the region. A little cooler now in Bristow with the rain moving in, and 50s this morning in Oklahoma City and Norman where they've seen the rain. Now, as far as our thunderstorm chances, we will see our rain chances increasing this afternoon and later tonight and tomorrow, as the area of low pressure is still way out to our west. You can kind of think of this as the main part of the storm system. It's out toward the Rocky Mountains. That will gradually make its way toward Green Country later tonight and tomorrow, so we will see the rain chances increasing. So dry for now, then the rain gradually moving on in. I do want to show you what it looks like on the computer model Futurecast, and it shows as we work our way into the afternoon and overnight hours, these areas of rain gradually moving into Green Country. This means you could be waking up in the middle of the night to rain and thunderstorms. Then as we go throughout the day on Wednesday, we won't be seeing as much rain around, but a few showers and thunderstorms will remain possible. So rain gradually moving in as we get closer toward lunchtime in Tulsa. High today reaching the mid-70s and not that much wind, or not as much wind as we have seen. Highs today reaching the mid-70s across our region. And then tonight, rain and thunderstorms will be possible and a little cooler with the rain nearby. We'll take that. Temperatures in the 50s. The 7-day forecast shows a few showers and thunderstorms possible for Wednesday. Then Thursday and Friday, not bad with the temperatures. Lows in the 40s and 50s, highs in these upper 60s and 70s. Now, looking ahead toward the Easter weekend, the Easter Bunny may be having to hop over some raindrops in Green Country, as we'll see a chance for showers and thunderstorms.
You have to hop pretty high to hop over raindrops.
Maybe some puddles. Be hopping over the puddles.
There we go.
That works too.
That'd be a little easier.
Well, another deadly campus shooting. Yeah.